Hello.
Hello everyone, and welcome to today's lesson with Hunia. And it's been long since we had a good lesson. We shall be looking at Dambe Basics 4. And it has been really long since we had a Dambe lesson. And I'm even glad to have this lesson with you. Honestly, it has been really long, I have to admit. But then, just grateful we have you here today. So if you are now joining us for our Dambe class, well, Dambe is closely related to the Ghana language. And this channel is meant for the promotion of Ghana and the Dambe languages, using European languages as a medium. Well, once in a while, we teach culture as well, because this channel is mainly focused on teaching Ghana and Dambe. Well, with the cultural aspect, we don't focus on only Ghana or Dambe, rather we focus on subtitling it or translating it for our new learners. So if you know you've always wanted to learn Dambe, don't know where to start from, then this is the right place to start. If you've also wanted to learn Ghana and you think this is only for Dambe, no, this is also for Ghana. So find the description box below the previous Dambe lesson, that is part of the human body in Dambe. There are other previous lessons, Dambe Basics 1, Dambe Basics 2, Dambe Basics 3, names of animals in Dambe, colors in Dambe, and many more lessons. But then the previous one to this is part of the human body in Dambe, and of course, Dambe Basics 3. So without much time we waste, let us just begin. Well, how do we say I am hungry in Dambe? That's ho ngemiye, ho ngemiye, ho ngemiye, ho ngemiye. So you can ask someone like Kofi ho ngemoye lo. Kofi, are you hungry? Kofi ho ngemoye. Or nene ho ngemoye. Eh ho ngemiye. Eh. They want to tell someone, I am thirsty. I am thirsty. Well, we have two ways. You can say, Kuma ngemiye. Kuma ngemiye. Kuma ngemito. Kuma ngemito. So, Kuma ngemiye or Kuma ngemiye or Kuma ngemito. Or moreover, Kuma ngemito. Okay, you can say kuma ngemito or kuma ngemito. Either ways are correct. Okay, well, Dambe is more of a dialect. So we have the Klo dialect and the Ada dialect, as well as the Nimo dialect. So we shall be looking at all three in this lesson. Okay, so kumange hunya toy. Kumange hunya toy. Hunya is thirsty. Yeah, I'm going to say Kuma is thirsty, Hunya. Yes, Hunya is thirsty. Kumange Hunya toy. Or Kumange Obodai toy. Kumange Obodai toy. Or Kumange Obodai ye. Kumange Obodai ye. Obodai is thirsty. So you can choose between these two and you are right. Well, I want to say I would urinate. That's Mazizam. Mazizam. Well, we write Mazizami. You can say Mazizam, but in spoken Dambe, you will hear them say Mazizam, Mazizam. Okay? Yes. While writing, you usually say Mazizam. Well, help me. Help me. We say Wami, Wami, or Ye Wami, Ye Wami, Wami, Mo Wami. Well, in Dambe, we can say mo wami or wami. Either way, just feel free. Okay. Wami or ye wami. So don't forget how to say please in Dambe. Hinkpa ope, if you remember. Hinkpa ope or hinkpa mope. Well, we've learned that in Dambe mo. We can switch the mo and o at any time. So whilst others will comfortably say Nkpa Mope, others will say Nkpa Ope, but then we write Nkpa Mope. So Nkpa Ope mo yegua mi, or Nkpa Ope yegua mi, or Nkpa Ope wa mi. Okay. Then we have I beg you, that's Nkpa Mope or Nkpa Ope, either ways. Nkpa Ope. Nkpa Ope ba, please come. Nkpa Ope ba here no ko ha mi. Please come and see something for me. Nkpa Ope ba here no ko ha mi. Nkpa Ope ba here, please come here. Okay. Then I understand. We say inu. Inu. Okay. Inu or inu sisi. Inu or inu sisi. Or inu sisi. Either way, it's accent. Inu sisi. Do you that's understand? So you understand. Onu sisi. He understands. Enu sisi. Okay. That maybe is two. In O A Enu sisi. Onu sisi. Enu sisi. Okay. Then do you understand? Normally when you're asking questions, you used to know Onu sisi lo. Onu sisi lo. Onu sisi lo. I do not understand. Inu isisi. Inu isisi. Inu isisi. Well, I'm a foreigner. Okay. Usually we say Nibo Jimmy. Nibo Jimmy. But then in writing, okay, usually written down is focused on the Agandale. So they say Nubo Jimmy. Nubo Jimmy. Okay. But our colloquial would normally say Nibo Jimmy. So no boji me, no boji o, you are a stranger, no boji o, no boji le, he is a stranger or she is a stranger. Okay. I am from maybe Ghana. Usually we say Inje Ghana, Inje Ghana, Inje Nungwa, Inje Nugo, Inje Ada, Inje Kulo. Inje Teshi, Inje Tema, Inje Gugla, Inje Afienya, Inje Osuwe, Inje Gugunya, and many more. So Inje I'm from, what is I'm from England? Inje England, or Inje Ablochi, Inje Ablochi. Okay. So where are you from? We say J-O-J, but in writing, right? J-J-O-J, okay? In written language, J-J-O-J, but in spoken language, J-O-J. J-O-J. So where are you from? J-O-J. Oh, Inje Nungwa, Inje Teshi, Inje La, Inje Tema, Inje Dawenya, Inje Gugla, Inje Nugo, Inje Sege, Inje Adafo, and you go on. Okay. I want to sleep. I want to sleep. So I want this Inge Hla. Inge Hla. Okay. Inge Hla ne mawo mai. Inge Hla ne mawo mai. Or Inge Hla ne mawo. Okay. So you can say Inge Hla ne mawo mai. Or Inge Hla ne mawo. So you can choose to take the mai from there. Or Inge Hla ne mawo. Or you can miss, I want to lie down. Inge hila nema wosi. Inge hila nema wosi. Okay. Inge hila nema wosi. Okay. So, culturally among the Dangbes and the Gans, when few people are seated and you are approaching them, you have to knock. So knock, you usually do koko koko. So you bang at the door. Koko koko. Koko. Then the person will say me 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 moba mobam. Okay, mobam koko me mobam or bam. So when bam means come inside, then you can be like, oh inganyo. Oh, then you respond greetings. I respond ihemuno inganyo ihemu ihenyeno alo ihemuno kechileke examine. Mohu on examine alo. Imbo pe e in examine. Mohi siko. Sit down, mohi siko. Well, one may ask, previously, I don't use the mo, but I'm using mo, yes. Dangbe, the mo, you can choose to bring it or not. So, mo ba or ba. Moho or ho, they all mean the same. So, moho means go, ho also. So, you can just, it's more of modernity. It's more of modernity. So, in modernity, we try to look at the way Ghana has also got rid of the mo. So, most dangbe, especially the Kulo people, they look at the fact that the Ghana people have taken away the more aspect and just say ho, ye. So the Dames, some are also trying to adapt to the, you know, the dynamics of language. So you can still say more ye it or ye it. They're all the same. I hope you get it. Yeah. Then we have Abo. So culturally, you are also entering the room. You see you see a group of chiefs sitting down, or a group of elders. You don't just barge into their midst. You have to seek permission. So that's why we say Abo. So if someone is eating and want to talk to the person, oh Abo. Manye ne ke motu munyu bolo. Manye ne inke motu munyu bolo. Eh, oh manye ne ke motu munyu. Yes, you can talk to me. Dabi, inge ni ye, no, I'm eating. Dabi, inge ni ye, no, I'm eating. Momle ke ingbenya, na wa tumunyu. Momle, wait. Ke ingbenya, when I'm done, ke ingbenya, na wa tumunyu. Then we talk. Wa tumunyu, we talk. Ne, so we talk. Ne wa tumunyu. I know it may confuse you because it's like I'm loading, but I'll try to reduce the sentences so that you can grasp the letter that you have. So while you think you are confused, please don't focus. I know this is a basic lesson, so I'm not supposed to bombard you that much. I'm sorry if I'm bombarding you with too many lessons. Okay, so let's go to do you speak. Do you speak is otuon. Otuon, so otuon dan melo. Do you speak dan melo? Otuon dan melo. Otuo dangbe lo, you speak dangbe, but do you speak dangbe? Otuo galo, you speak gan. Otuo ohiegbe lo, do you speak akan? Otuo fantelo, do you speak fanti? Now, eh intuo dangbe, yes I speak dangbe. Eh intuo gan, yes I speak gan. E intuo pahelibi, yes I speak ewe. So pahelibi is ewe. E intuo pahelibi. E intuo dagmani, yes I speak dagmani. E intuo blofogbi, yes I speak English. Or if you say no I don't speak, dabi intue dangbe. No I don't speak dangbe. Well, our adam people say dabi intue dangbe, that's Adan. They say intui, but my dialect we say intue, so focus on that one. So speak mine. Intue dangbe. Okay, intue gan, intue gan. Dabi intue gan. Dabi intue klo. Dabi intue yegbi. Dabi intue pahelibi. Okay, but yes, I'm writing, the screen shows that of the mainland Adan dialect. Okay. Then you want to say I want the police station. Don't forget I want is inge hlai or inge hla. You can say inge hla or inge hla, they're all correct. So inge hla police station. But then you know police station. Some people say it's too archaic. So inge hla, inge police station hla. Okay, so inge police station hla or inge police station hila, but let's go proper them. Inge police station hila. Inge police station. Inge school hila. Inge school hila. Inge hunia hila. Inge hunia hila. Or inge hunia hila. either way. Singa hunya hlai, onge hunya hlai, they are all correct. So when you tell someone, it's okay, you say, ehi, 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 jaw pain, ehi, stop what you are doing, it's okay. So jaw or pain, stop what you are doing. Jaw or pain, ehi, stop what you are doing, it's okay. Ehi, it's okay. It's enough, ehi. Furthermore, you can say, eta, it's finished. Eta, it's finished. Eta is finished. Or ekpa, it has ended. Ekpa, it has ended. So if so, let's not say I'll beat you just to defend yourself. So that's magbemo. Magbemo, I'll beat you. Or colloquially we say magbo. Magbo. But then magbemo. Then finally, I'm going to learn how to say the it has wakpa. Wakpa. Lo pione wakpa, so you are done. Wakpa. So if you have any questions, please lay it in the comment box below. The comment section is always for questions and suggestions. Also, I would like to urge you all to hit the subscribe button because there are more than many lessons to come up. And as I said earlier, this channel is mainly focusing on Ga and Dangbe languages as well as the culture. So there will be festival videos here and there and many more just to groom you up in Dangbe. Also, do not forget to share with others so more people discover this channel. What I want to say is thank you very, very much. And do not forget that my book No Ghana Better is finally out. No Ghana Better documented the history of the Ga and the Dangbe people and the other tribes in Ghana. As well, I documented festivals and many other places, as well as the ethnic issues and the locations of so many tribes in Ghana. So if you wish to know how the name of one tribe came about or the other, then this book, No Ghana Better, is the best for you. And do not forget to get the book. If you want the soft version, all you have to do is just download an app called Africa Read from the Google Play Store. After downloading it, just search No Ghana Better and you'll get the book. Otherwise, you can contact me via email, Instagram or Facebook and I can hand it over to you personally or show you where to get the book. Without much time to waste, I'd like to say Nyachum ka yeyewa mone ne wakpale bakase dangwe ejaka ke pinyajine pinokone manyene penino. Ne kani ye bwamyo eji ne impale pa chonda me nye yo lo sinaji ne no ka nye na nye yano nye yo ke bwamyo ne pine ma na ne ma chonda me hanye nye chum ne nye yano nye nye ye bwamyo ne pine incha no ma nye ya hen bwamyo ne pine ni hi ne angena na ma kasi dangbe yo ke ka dangbe no jimo ne anye ne na chano eno nye chum. Go, go.